We will learn about traffic rules and signals. All vehicles must follow traffic rules and signals. What does each light of the traffic signal say? Red light means we have to stop our vehicles. Green light means we have to go. After the green light, when the traffic signal shows yellow light, we have to slow down to stop our vehicles. Have you seen any road symbols? What does each of them mean? This is the parking symbol. It means we can park our vehicles here.